standing line, take a small loop round and then curve and leave it. Capital T. Now capital A. Start from the second line. Take this curve up, make a loop and then again curve. Look here and then leave it. Capital E. Now we will learn capital F. We will start from the first line. Look here, slightly curve and then loop. Bring it back towards the third line and curve. Okay? And then small slipping line. Capital F. Now capital G. Start from the second line. Look here. Take this curve up towards the third line. Loop. Bring it back towards the third line. Okay. And then again come back towards the fourth line. Loop. And then leave it. Capital G. Once again look here. We will start from the second line. Look here. And we will go up towards the first line. Make a loop. Come back towards the third line. Little bit go up. Come back. Touch the fourth line. Make a loop. And then leave it. Capital G. Now capital H. Okay. Look here. Standing line. Small curve. Okay. And then one more line. Straight line. Okay. And then take a round like a curve. And leave it. Capital H. Once again. We will start from here. Look here. And then straight towards the third line. Small curve. And then one straight line. And then big curve. Look here everyone. And then